Gatwick Tower Airbus at runway 26 right, ready for departure IFR to Malaga.
Airbus altimeter 29.94, wind 200 at 14. Cleared for takeoff runway 26 right.
Cleared for takeoff runway 26 right, Airbus.
Good evening, everybody, and welcome to another one of my streams. This evening, we are going to be flying with the Go-To Gamer once again, but this time we are going to be flying with the retired Thomas Cook liveries on our Airbus A320neos. We are both going to be flying from London Gatwick to Malaga in Spain. So we should be able to see him sat on the runway ready to go with us. As soon as we can get outside, and I knew that screen was going to come up every time I seem to do that for some reason. Alright, so we should have him on one of the other runways. He's probably over the other side, over there, I believe. Or is it this side he's parked? There he is, just back there. So that is who we'll be flying with this evening. Right, let's get our altimeters and everything set, and let's get this flight underway. Right, so we have been cleared to 12,000 feet. So let's get that set in our altimeter. There we go, and let's get our 2994. Right. There we go, let's get this takeoff underway.
118 decibel for 75 Airbus. London Center Airbus is passing 1,700 feet, climbing 12,000 feet.
Airbus London Center Altimeter, 29.9, for continue as planned.
Now, I do believe if we look back behind us, the go-to gamer is actually going down the runway as we speak. And should hopefully be up with us soon, unless that's him just over to our right, which it could be. We will find out shortly, I'm sure. Right, so I've just been informed when I went upstairs to see the go-to gamer that he disappeared off in a different direction with his autopilot to what we have. So we're not exactly together at the moment, but hopefully we will meet at some point and we'll be able to see each other in the sky.
us climb and maintain flight level 250. Air Canada 868, you are 59 miles southwest. Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Keep speed not above 220 knots. Expect ILS runway 27 left approach via Oscar Charlie Kilo transition. Clear to Oscar Charlie Kilo.
Climb and maintain flight level 250 Airbus.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Keep speed not above 220 knots. Expect ILS runway 27 left approach via Oscar Charlie Kilo transition. Clear to Oscar Charlie Kilo Air Canada 868.
So I've just been asked what the plane is that we are flying. So it is the Airbus A320neo, which I have put the retired Thomas Cook livery on, which was purchased from the marketplace. So I have actually just been informed that the go-to gamer is actually behind us and can see us. So we will take a look in a second. Once we get our 38,000 feet dialed in, there we go. Right, let's spin ourselves around. And hopefully we can see him, but can't see that I am at the moment. Anybody else see him? Because I know I can't. That is for definite. I definitely can't see him.
Center easy 89. 6 is at flight level 290 descending 4,000 feet. Easy 8999, 6 London Center, continue to Willow as planned.
Well, I'm just staying on this view for a minute to see whether or not we can actually see him. Hopefully we will. That would be him, all the way up there. In fact, I feel he is a lot higher than what we are, altitude-wise, at this moment in time. There we go. We're fairly level now. There he is, just in behind us. Like I say, we took off from different runways, but we're both on the same course now to Malaga.
Ryanair 9 or 9 or 2.
I think he might actually be gaining on us. Ever so slightly. His plane... excuse me. His plane seems to be getting closer and closer. Right, I think it's time we went in the cockpit for a little while. Let's see if we can have a look. Look at the little scratches on the window. That looks quite realistic, doesn't it? That's pretty cool. Quite like that. All right, let's have a look at our flight management. Radio nav. Yep, our runway frequency is in. Great. Flight plan. And we are heading towards Ekaras, are we? Let's have a look. Yes, we are. 9.4 nautical miles away. Thank you.
help us contact Breast Center on 124.8. Good day.
124.8 Airbus. Breast Center Airbus flight level 380.
Airbus Breast Center, continue to turbo as planned. track breast center on 123.75. Good day.
Going to 123.75 Airbus. Breast center Airbus flight level 380.
Airbus breast center, continue to turbo as planned. ETN 2215. You are 5.8 miles southwest. Descend and maintain 7,000 feet. Expect ILS Yankee Runway 03 approach via Normie transition. Clear to Normie.
Some of you people that have watched me several occasions will actually know that nearly every time we go this way, I have to say this, we are literally about to go over the Bay of Biscay. I seem to have a bit of a thing for this area, don't know why, it just always seems to come up. But anyway, we are now about to go over the top of the Bay of Biscay.
site.
Airbus have the traffic.
Chanix 266 traffic is 3 o'clock 1 mile at flight level 375 Airbus A20 in. Report them in sight. Breast Center Boeing 8829er is passing flight level 350 descending 10,000 feet. Boeing 8829er Breast Center, continue as planned. Chanix 266 have the Airbus A20N in sight. flight level tree 40 generic. Report them in sight. Chanix 1406 traffic is 1 o'clock 2 miles at flight level tree 80 Airbus 828.
Time to get some lights on inside, I think. I can never find them now on this plane for some reason.
Chanix 1406, have the Airbus A20N in sight.
There we go, first time.
bus traffic is 2 o'clock for miles at flight level tree 60 generic. Report them in sight.
Airbus have the generic in sight.
Channex 858 traffic is 4 o'clock for miles at flight level tree 80 Airbus A20N. Report them in sight. Channex 858 have the Airbus A20N in sight. Ryanair 8364 is passing flight level tree 60, descending 10,000 feet. Ryanair 8364, Brest Center, continue as planned. Airbus contact Madrid Center on 118.275. Good day.
118.275 Airbus. Madrid Center Airbus flight level 380.
Airbus Madrid Center, continue as planned. Bird 465, contact Brest Center on 123.75. good day.
Boeing 8829er is at flight level 350, descending 10,000 feet. Boeing 8829er Madrid Center, continue as planned.
So we are just crossing the border into northern Spain. So we've now got to go from the north to the south of Spain down towards our destination of Malaga.
traffic is 12 o'clock per mile at flight level 360 generic. Report them in sight.
Airbus have the traffic.
Transavia 6522 traffic is 1 o'clock 1 mile at flight level 380 Airbus A20N. Report them in sight. Transavia 6522 have the Airbus A20N in sight. 5 miles northeast. Descend and maintain 6,000 feet. Expect ILS Victor runway tree 2 right approach via Aspen transition. Clear to Aspen. Express tree 811, you are 27 miles northeast. Descend and maintain 6,000 feet. Expect ILS Victor runway tree 2 right approach via Aspen transition. Clear to Aspen. Descend and maintain 6,000 feet. Expect ILS Victor runway tree 2 right approach via Aspen transition. Clear to Aspen Ryanair Niner 601. Descend and maintain 6,000 feet. Expect ILS Victor runway tree 2 right approach via Aspen transition. Clear to Aspen Iber Express tree 811. Airbus traffic is 11 o'clock 3 miles at flight level tree 60 generic. Report them in sight.
Airbus have the generic in sight.
Transavia 6118 traffic is 6 o'clock 2 miles at flight level tree 80 Airbus A20N. Report them in sight. Transavia 6118 traffic in sight. clock, 4 miles at flight level 380 generic. Report them in sight.
Airbus traffic in sight.
Generic 77 tree traffic is 9 o'clock 3 miles at flight level 385 Airbus A20N. Report them in sight. Generic 77 tree, have the Airbus A20N in sight. 11 o'clock, 4 miles at flight level 360, Airbus A20N. Report them in sight.
Airbus traffic in sight.
Airbus traffic alert. 6 o'clock, less than 1 mile, flight level 360, Airbus A20N. Report them in sight.
Airbus traffic in sight.
level 240.
Descend and maintain flight level 240 Airbus.
Right, so it looks like we are starting our descent now. Flight level 240. There we go. Now we should start descending, ready for our approach.
3,000 feet. Expect ILS Yankee runway 1 to approach via Tulsa transition. Clear to Tulsa. Airbus descend and maintain 7,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 7,000 feet. Expect ILS Yankee runway 1 to approach via Tulsa transition. Clear to Tulsa Airbus.
So we're down to 7,000 feet now, well away on our descent. It won't be much, too much longer, and we will be nearing our airport.
Airbus contact Malaga, approach on 123.855. Good day.
123.855 Airbus. Malaga approach Airbus 7,000 feet.
Airbus Malaga approach altimeter 29.88. Continue to Tosu as planned.
Right, so let's get our altimeter set for our approach. 2988. There we go.
Descend and maintain 4,800 feet Airbus.
Airbus contact Madrid Center on 118.275. Good day.
118.275 for Airbus. Madrid Center Airbus is passing 7,000 feet, descending 4,800 feet.
Airbus Madrid Center altimeter 29.89, continue to Dnieper as planned. Airbus contact Malaga approach on 123.855. Good day. Air France Niner 440, you are 52 miles north. Descend and maintain 6,000 feet. Expect your DME runway 12 approach via Omigo transition. Clear to Omigo.
123.855 for Airbus. Malaga approach Airbus is passing 6,800 feet, descending 4,800 feet.
Airbus Malaga approach altimeter 29.89, continue to Dnieper as planned.
Right, so let's get our ILS button on and hopefully, yeah, there we go. It's got our runway in the list there, so we should be intercepting that at some point.
Airbus descend and maintain 3,200 feet.
Descend and maintain 3,200 feet Airbus.
Airbus, you are 14 miles northwest of Malaga. Contact Malaga Tower on 118.15 when inbound.
Tower on 118.15 Airbus. Malaga Tower Airbus 14 miles northwest inbound ILS Yankee runway 12 approach.
Airbus Malaga Tower. Altimeter 29.87125 at 17. Cleared ILS Yankee runway 12 approach.
Cleared ILS Yankee runway 12 approach Airbus.
Airbus wind 280 at 20. Clear to land runway 12.
Clear to land runway 12 Airbus.
That definitely, definitely did not go to plan. For some reason, I was coming in way, way too high. Couldn't pick up the ILS. So we had to make a bit of an emergency landing, which again, didn't really go too well on its own. Now, I'm not sure if the go-to game has actually landed or not yet, so we'll go and find out in a minute.
Airbus request taxi to the gate.
Airbus taxi to gate 60 using taxiway Bravo Alpha.
Taxiing to gate 60 via taxiway Bravo Alpha Airbus.
Right, so the go-to gamer is in fact on the ground and had a much, much better landing than we did. So, not quite sure what happened. For some reason, we didn't pick up the ILS. I think we were too high and too quick, quite possibly, which was causing massive problems for us. This is why it's a good job it's only a simulator and a game, really, because if that was real life, I'd have been in a lot of trouble. I do believe to our left that is in fact the go-to gamer, because that looks like a Thomas Cook livery I can see on the tail of that plane. Well, it looks like the fire service now from the airport obviously knew we had a bit of a dodgy landing. First time I've actually seen them there when you land. That was pretty cool, I have to be honest. Alright, I've actually stopped.
Ground Airbus, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
Airbus, the jetway is going to be connected.
Ground Airbus, could you please send the baggage?
Airbus baggage is on the way.
Ground Airbus, could you please send the catering truck?
Airbus, the catering truck is on the road.
Ground Airbus, could you please send a ground power unit?
Airbus, a ground power unit is on the road.
Right, well that was our flight from London Gatwick to Malaga in Spain. Unfortunately it was a bit of a rough landing as we saw the emergency services at our gate when we arrived, which was pretty cool, never seen that before. And as we've seen, we flew with the Go-To Gamer. Thank you for watching, and if you like what you've seen, like my streams, follow my channel, and also same with the Go-To Gamer. Good night.